Well, in the beginning, before time began, what you started in motion was a marvelous plan. You made the creation, filled it with love. You wanted your world to be like heaven above, so you filled it with wonders that were great and spectacular. The proof of your power, by all the facts, you are the awesome creator, the ancient of days, the Alpha Omega, and you're worthy of praise. Give love.
Nobody like you.
Nobody like you.
Nobody.
By your word, you created the universe.
Nobody.
You were before any were existing.
Nobody like you.
And you will reign forever. And then when you saw the things were going wrong, well, you sent your son to come along. And like a god he lived, but like a man he died, cause the enemy had him crucified. But death and sin, they were all correct. And new life began when he was resurrected. Then we saw that it was all in your plan. It was the only way that you could rescue man. Nobody like you, Lord.
Nobody like you.
In all the earth, you stand alone. You stand apart. You stand
nobody,
above,
nobody,
but in everything, you stand with
like
me.
Nobody,
that's why there's
nobody,
no friend like you, Jesus.
Like you.
So I give you my heart, I give you my mind, I give you my strength, Lord, I give you my time, I give you my life, I give you my love, I give you my money, I give you my all, I throw up my hands, I lay it all down, for you are deserving of every crown, for you are the master, almighty creator, my blessed redeemer, my wonderful savior. Nobody like you, Lord.
Nobody like you.
You are the faithful and true one.
Nobody like you.
The omnipotent God, omniscient, master of the universe, most holy God.
Nobody like you.
Nobody like you, Lord.
Nobody like you.
I could look through all eternity and I will find no one else like you, Jesus. Your love is abounding, your wisdom confounding, your mercy resounding, your power astounding. The originator, the awesome creator, the administrator, there is none greater. My Jesus, I love you. My Jesus, I need you. I can't live without you, so I'll never leave you. Nobody like you, Lord. No lover like you, Lord. No friend is like you, Lord. No other like you, Lord. Nobody like you in all creation. For yours, Lord, is the power and the majesty and the glory and the honor. For everything in heaven and earth belongs to you. Thine is the kingdom, O God. Yours is the glory. You will reign forever and ever and ever and ever. After all the forever, then amen.